This is Robbi Maxwell with Long & Foster, Croft & Bowie in Tri-County Sales. I'm here today to introduce you to some of Bowie's historical landmarks.
The Belair Mansion, a five-part Georgian plantation house, was built in 1745 by Benjamin Tasker, a relative to the governor of Maryland, Samuel Ogle, appointed by Lord Baltimore from 1733 to 1742. The original parcel of land belonging to the estate was estimated at 1,410 acres. It was later bought by the Woodward family, prominent bankers and racing enthusiasts from New York, who made the stable famous with its three Triple Crown winners. The prominent Belair Stables has been called the cradle of American horse racing, starting with Selima, imported in 1750 from England, a daughter of the Godolphin Arabian, out of Shireborne, a mare from the personal stable of Queen Anne. The Belair Stables has been home to three Triple Crown winners, Gallant Fox, Omaha, and Nashua. Belair has been the oldest continually operating thoroughbred horse farm in the country. It is said that the blood of Belair horses flows through the veins of every American racehorse of distinction. In 1957, the firm of Levitt and Sons acquired the Belair Estate, the original colonial plantation of the provincial governor of Maryland, Samuel Ogle, and developed a residential community at Belair at Bowie. 2 years later, the town of Bowie annexed the Levitt properties and then reincorporated the now larger area as a city in 1963. The overwhelming majority of Bowie residents today live in this 1960s Levitt playing community, whose street names are arranged in alphabetical sections, providing affordable housing to many of the Washington-Baltimore area's workforce.
I thank you for coming on this journey with me today. I'll be bringing you more information on Bowie's history. I'd love to help you find your new Bowie home, or if you're thinking of selling, offer consultation to help prepare you for your next investment. Please give me a call at 301-262-6900 and ask for Robbi Maxwell.